Hello friends, so as we all know, coronavirus, a deadly disease, has affected us globally. It has killed over 5,000 people and over 1 lakh people have been infected. So today we are going to tell you about small measures which we can take to keep ourselves safe from this virus.
We should keep a pouch or a bag and hanky with us. We should put the hanky in a pouch or a bag and close it. And an alcohol-based sanitizer for safety. Because in public places, if they don't have hand washing areas, so we should keep the hand sanitizer.
We should keep a mask with us when we go outdoors, and so that we can not spread our cough and disease to each other or not get infected by others. We should always keep in mind that while using a disposable mask, we should change it every day, and while using a cloth mask which is reusable, we can wash it every 2 days.
We should keep soap strip because where water is available, we can use these.
And last but not the least, we have made these small pouches to protect ourselves from this disease. We've put nutmeg flour, cardamom or elaichi, clove or long, and camphor or kapoor. So we hope that you will follow all these measures so that you can protect we can protect ourselves and also others at the same time from the spread of coronavirus.
And we should wash our hands daily while touching a pet animal or cleaning their body.